Their heads were low, and their steps were slow as they walked along that long maze road. Then a man appeared, and as he drew near, he said, "Why are you so sad? Are things really that bad?" And they said, "Sir, have you not heard? Why, you must be a stranger this town. For the one who came in the Father's name, well, he has been cut down. They laid his body in the ground." Oh, but as they walked and talked, he began to explain about this Jesus and why he came. He opened the scriptures, began to teach that old preacher of preachers. He began to preach. He said, "In the wilderness, the children had nothing to eat. Oh, but manna from heaven fell down to their feet. And they were dry and thirsty in a foreign land. Living water came forth out of a rock in the sand. When the three Hebrew children were thrown in the flames, a fourth man appeared them and called him by his name. The manna and the water, the man, they're all the same. If you're still confused, let me say this real plain." He said, "That was me. It was me. Ain't I the one you left back there? Oh, Calvary, it was me." He said, "Who do you think hung the stars in the sky? Who do you think turned this day into night? Who made the flowers? Who made the trees? Well, who made the sun and the moon and the seas? Who gives a life to all who believe? Who do you think made that blind man to see? And who made this very air that we breathe? Who defeated death and won the victory?" And he said, "That was me. It was me. Yes, I'm the one who died for you on Calvary. It was me." He said, "Who loved you when no one else would? And who saved you when no one else could?" And he said, "That was me.